neutral side action, and we're just about set to kick off. It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Both teams are on the field, and we're just about ready to open things up. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game.
Never really had a shot. They were on him almost as soon as he took the handoff.
It's second and 12. Ball on the 23-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. He's to the 40. And down he goes at the 42-yard line.
I'm telling you, quarterbacks who can run the ball are so hard to stop. You have to scheme around them, which takes the best coverages out of your defensive playbook.
From their own 42-yard line, first down. Quick throw out to the receiver, incomplete. Third down, 5 yards to go. Ball on the 48. Throws it to the halfback on the screen. Pruitt awaiting the return. From the 15, heading for the corner, and he's tackled at the 30-yard line. The Eagles, in talking with them this week, Kirk, is just interesting their perspective on this kid, how good he is, and how much they can lean on him.
Yeah, you and I had a chance to visit with not only the coaches, but the player himself, and I got a real good vibe walking out of those meetings and thinking that he's going to have a huge game. The coaches seem confident in being able to get him the football in different areas on the field. This kid has a look in his eye that I haven't seen in a long time where he just wants to have a chance to have an impact on the game and on the outcome. And I'd be shocked if they can slow him down.
From their own 34-yard line, it's second down. Catches it, and that's all.
I think he's got a good rhythm going right now with his wide receivers. He hit him for a nice game.
Stops.
You know, as a running back, you've got to get upfield north and south. That time, he just seemed to wait and kind of delay his reaction and just got to be able to make a read, get upfield as quickly as possible. College football, especially up in the NFL, the more you're dancing around waiting for a big play, the more time you're giving an athletic defense a chance to come and make a play in the backfield against you, and that's what happened.
And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. And so far, it's been totally even. In close games like this, every possession is likely to matter. Oh, he had the pick and he dropped it.
Terrific coverage. And when you clog up passing lanes like that, you could force a quarterback to make some poor decisions. Almost got themselves a turnover, too.
From their own 27-yard line. Second down. Nice run up the middle.
Nice defense. That was picture perfect, three and out. Good series for these guys.
Cronin to punt. Pruitt takes it at the 23. He's tackled at the 36-yard line.
I don't think either team has a clear advantage so far. Let's see if they can make some plays and get a little separation.
Him down in the backfield. It's second and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line. Now he's scrambling, and he can't get away from the pressure. Third down and 11 coming up here. Ball on the 34. He heaves it deep. No, incomplete. Mayo is the punter. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line.
Well, this has really been stingy by both of these defenses. And the question is, can they keep this pace up, though?
I think that's a big challenge for them to be able to continue to play like this. Right now, the emotion of the game is favoring the two defenses, but I get a feeling it's a matter of time until one of these offenses starts clicking.
Every drive's important in a tie game. I look for both sides to come out with some urgency.
Made around the 28-yard line.
That makes it second and eight.
From their own 28-yard line, second down. And he's going to lose big yardage. He's tackled immediately after the catch. From their own 23-yard line. Third down. Five wide. And he's tackled at about the 33-yard line. And this one is a beauty. And he's hammered down. Not a bad return.
This is a fun game, and I think we're going to see a lot of interesting football before it's over.
That's a great tackle at the 44-yard line.
When you're running the ball for big chunks of yards like that, you've got something working.
So at the end of one quarter, still no score.
Welcome back. Tight game here in the second quarter as we begin play.
Field.
That's a great play by the defense. There's nothing like a defense being able to slip off of a block, get into the backfield of the offense, and make a play in the backfield to be able to create some momentum possibly for this defense.
From their own 42-yard line, second down. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. Ridgeway picks up five with the carry.
That makes it 37.
Fires quickly to the tight end, and they make the stop around the 49-yard line. Randall is back deep to return the punt. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now.
Go four, green 15.
Makes it to the 31.
You like to see a team having success like this running the football. It can really open up things for the offense.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 31. Now he tries to buy some time. They'll bring him down at the 36.
That brings him second and 5.
Can't get away from the pressure. Third down, 7 yards to go. Ball on their own 34. Across the middle, caught. Tackle at the 46-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 46-yard line. Get 6 yards on the play.
That'll make it second and 4.
Man left, man left. Four down.
Up the middle for a nice game. From the 35-yard line, it's first down. Around the 26-yard line.
I think it was a great play call, and it was very well executed. Any coach would be happy with that kind of outcome on a first or second down play.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. Has some daylight. And he's taken down at the 13-yard line. He kept it himself and picked up a good-looking first down.
Great execution and a good decision there by the quarterback.
First and 10, ball on the 13-yard line. He's tackled around the 3-yard line. The Lobos use their second timeout. This is the 10th play of this drive. Pitches back, and he gets the touchdown. Thank you.
He makes the PAT. A 10-play, 81-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
So the score now, 7-0. Cronin, ready to kick. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays.
Throws left, the running back's got it. And he is drilled at the 30. They get 5 yards on the play.
Here's a safe play hitting the underneath receiver, but it's a nice gain of 5.
From their own 30-yard line, it's second down. He's taken down at the 35.
That makes it first and 10.
To the lineup, first down, and down he goes at about the 49. So they pick up quite a few yards on that play, Kirk.
Well, that was an excellent route, and he did a great job of holding on to the football.
From the 49-yard line, first down. Quick strike to the receiver, and he tackles him hard at the 43-yard line.
That'll make it second and 4.
Let's go. On the ball, quick. Strike to his receiver, no good. So it's third down now, and they're going to need about 4. Two-yard run by the halfback.
That's a gain of 2. That'll make it 4th and 2.
Tight left,
Flags are all over the place, and they'll blow it dead.
False start. Offense.
Once you're set, you've got to stay that way. The slightest flinch is going to be enough to draw the flag. He was able to deaden that kick perfectly. And he gives them a long field to work with.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
And he hits him hard at the 18. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 18-yard line. So both teams will go to the locker room looking to make some adjustments and find some second-half offense. 7-0, Lobo. Welcome back, everybody. Second-half action about to begin. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The Lobos continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing.
He's to the 40. Gains his way to the 49-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
First and 10. Ball on their own 49. He makes it to the 48-yard line. A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run.
That'll make it second and seven.
Tosses it out. And they got him for a loss. The halfback just couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage. Loss of one. Down now, and they need to get it inside the 41. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. He wants it all.
That makes it fourth and eight.
He's going to aim this one to the sideline, try to kick it out of bounds. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. A little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. It's a new possession for this offense, so what will it hold? The pitch, and he's got some room. And they push him out at the 40. From their own 40-yard line, first down.
Here we go.
Complete. He's got room. Tackle made. That's the 47. It to the 44. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
From the 44-yard line, it's first down. They bring him down in the backfield. Got it on the quick throw. They'll drop in for a loss. That'll be a 2-yard loss.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
That brings us third and 14.
It's third and 14. Ball on the 48. Tackled back behind the line of scrimmage.
That makes it fourth and nine.
Pruitt awaiting the return. Oh, excellent punt. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. He's out to the 30. Gains his way to the 36-yard line. We've got a first and 10.
Ball on their own 36. And he's tackled at the 37-yard line.
That makes it second and 10.
He's going to try and scramble. And they make the stop at the 43.
Gain of 6 on the play. That's third and 3.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Nice run up the middle. That's a great tackle at the 49.
That's a good one on the play. That brings up second and 9.
From their own 49-yard line, second down. He's on the run. They'll bring him down to the 38-yard line. Gains his way to the 30-yard line.
That'll bring up second and 10.
Here's the eighth play of the series. That's 3 down and 1 to go. The Lobos with a touchdown lead. Just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Nice run, and he's brought down. It's the ninth play of the drive. Makes it out to about the 24-yard line.
That makes it second and 8.
From the 24-yard line, second down. They go with a run, and he's brought down in the backfield. This is the 11th play of the current drive. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with 5 wideouts. And he's going to be sacked for a loss. After the sack, it's now 4th and long. It's up, looks long enough, and he got it. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He sends this one deep. He goes at the 27-yard line.
This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball.
And he's tackled
tackled after positive yardage.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
Third
down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Less than 3 minutes in the game.
Here we go. Green 90. Green 90.
Going to bring up fourth down.
Just a great job by the defense. These guys are disguising their defense so well that they're confusing the quarterback and the offensive line.
Cronin is the punter. He really got a hold of that one. Brought down at the 28. Well, if you like defensive football, you got to love this one.
Now, neither one of these offenses have gotten really into a rhythm the entire ball game. Still the fourth quarter to be played. It's anybody's game.
Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. In the shotgun and five wideouts. Fires it out. And he's taken down at the 45-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 45. He's tackled at the 45.
That'll make it second and inches.
To that quickly. Brought down at about the 27-yard line. From the 27-yard line. First down. Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. Fires that quickly to the tailback. Big play, and it's first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
So here we go. First and goal, and a field goal won't cut it. Picks up about 4 yards on the play. The Eagles use their second timeout. It's the tailback, and he's level at the four. He scrambled. Touchdown, and that's going to give him the lead. So the kicker will line up here and try to give his team a three-point lead with this extra point.
Looks like they didn't get the playoff quick enough.
Under a minute left.
And he hits the PAT.
A nice seven-play, 72-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
So the score now, 10-7. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
I have a feeling we haven't seen the end of the fireworks today.
Do you take a shot at the end zone? There's not a lot of time left, but maybe they can catch the defense being overly conservative.
Taken down.
Right around the 38-yard line.
He looked pretty cool back there. Even with the outside linebacker blitzing, he made an accurate throw, and the result is a new set of downs.
Now he's scrambling. And down he goes.
Right around the 42-yard line.
Gooden gets about 4 yards on the play. It's second. All on their own 42.
A bad play overall by the offense. The quarterback's doing everything he can to be able to make the play work and try to execute. The problem is the offensive line did not do a good job protecting him. They're very fortunate that ball wasn't intercepted.
Zips it to the back.
Fumble. They fall on it.
Tackle made around the 48-yard line. Immediately tackled. Spikes the ball.
So we're looking at another third down here.
So this is it right here. One last play and one last chance to win the game. If they can get the Hail Mary, they'll pull out the miracle win. He sails it long.
Well, that's just a huge stop right there here late in the fourth quarter in a game this tight. That might be one we look back on later and say that won the ball game.
He's going to go for the home run. It's picked off, and it's the sophomore.
And this one's all but wrapped up. The Eagles with the victory, 10-7. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Street, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.